Te lo pongo imprimir.
Is it working? It is. Hey everybody.
Are you starting my vlog for me?
Yeah, welcome to Laura's channel. If you guys haven't done so already, please hit the subscribe button, thumbs the video up. So let's go, baby.
Subscribe.
Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I cannot believe those words just came out of my mouth. Never thought I'd be making a channel. Don't know what this exactly is gonna be, if it's gonna be a forever thing, if it's gonna be a one and done type of thing, I don't know. But regardless, subscribe, like the video. I'm gonna be sharing my Disneyland trip with you guys. I'm going to Disneyland with my three best friends that I've been best friends with for over 10 years. Their names are Robin, Chantel, and Ariana. We leave in just a couple days, so I just wanted to make this quick little insert before the video starts just to kind of give you a background on why I'm starting the channel, what's happening, and so on and so forth. But anyways, enjoy the Disneyland trip. I don't know how informal or formal this will be. I don't know if this will even get posted. Let's be real, I don't know. I'm kind of lazy when it comes to editing. Like, I know how to edit a video, but not well. So we'll see. Maybe Kyle will give me a few tips. Who knows? Anyways, let's get into it. Hello everyone, and welcome to Disneyland! We are filming on our last day at Disney World because the weather, we were unwell. It was so bad. I couldn't even have my phone out for like the past 3 days because
it hailed.
It was hailing, it was freezing. But
I bought a suit.
She bought a track suit. We bought probably like hundreds of dollars worth of merchandise just to try to stay warm. But we're here, it's finally sunny, finally nice out. So today we're actually gonna take some good pictures and stuff. So we'll enjoy our last day a little bit. I will say, I am very happy we came the rainy days because the crowds, are out today. If you guys can see, it's super duper busy. All of the wait times are at like an hour or more, and the past couple days we got really lucky. It was like,
and Credit Coaster's at 105.
Yeah, it was all walk-ons the past couple days, so we got lucky that we came on the not so good weather days. This is probably gonna be a little bit more of a food vlog today because we don't want to wait in any of the lines. We were really lucky though, we did all of the other rides the other day, so we'll give you guys some food reviews.
So we've got the cheddar garlic bagel twist from a stand that's right next to the castle on the left hand side. And then these have been our favorite treats the whole trip. They are so good. They are the red raspberry macaroons at, what's this place called? Jolly Holiday.
I will say, even though the weather sucked the last couple days, the crowds were amazing. This is absolutely nuts in here today. Everything's like over 100 minutes. So I'm glad that we did everything the last couple days and just sucked it up in the weather. But we're just gonna eat around Disneyland today.
All right, now we're going to the Hungry Bear restaurant. Now I will say, last night we came at 8:50 and it was supposed to close at 9 and they were already closed, but they have a cookie dough funnel cake that we're gonna try, so we're super excited. All right, this is the cookie dough funnel cake from Hungry Bear restaurant. It's cookie dough ice cream with cookie batter, funnel dough, and then whipped cream and chocolate syrup. I'm so excited. I don't know how I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna get a little bit of the ice cream with the dough and some. All right, we got a little bit of everything on here. This is so healthy.
How is it?
It's really good.
A sleigh?
You have to try some.
I will.
A sleigh. What would you rate it out of 10?
I would probably say an 11 out of 10. It's really good.
11 out of 10. It's so good. Everybody go to the Hungry Bear restaurant.
We're now gonna head over to California Adventure because Lamplight Lounge is taking walk-ins. So we're gonna go walk on, do that, and get some drinks and maybe some food. And then we're gonna eat at the Mexican restaurant on the boardwalk over there because they had really good birria tacos that we had the other day, and I really want them again.
The line for Pirates goes all the way up on this bridge over here. The last 3 days, you literally could just walk right in onto the ride. Something cool about Disneyland is that they have this pirate boat that goes around the lagoon. They also have the big river boat that goes around, but they have this neat pirate ship too. And they also have canoes that go in there. Look at all of these pins that these people brought. Oh my goodness, there's so many. If you're a pin trader, come to Disneyland. One thing I love about Disneyland is how easy it is to park up. We are leaving Disneyland, and look how close California Adventure is. It's just right across
it's
the way.
It's literally so close. It's
so crazy. Close. Oh my gosh, look at the line to get in.
Oh my.
This is insane. What is going on?
Oh no.
There's cheerleading competitions here that we found out about. So they have left Disney World and they have now come to Disneyland. Another thing that's coming back to Disneyland today is the Magic Happens Parade.
I'm so excited to see it.
We are pumped. We were supposed to see it on Friday and then it got rained out. Then we were supposed to see it Saturday and it got rained out yet again. But the weather's great now, so we're gonna stay until the Magic Happens Parade and then we're gonna go explore LA a little bit after that. Oh my gosh, I can't get over these lines. Look at it. It was not like this the last couple days. I'm so happy we got that in. I know I've said that like 1,000 times, but I would take the cold, rainy weather over these crowds any day. All right, we got into the Lamplight Lounge. Let's see, what drink did you get? You got the Fun Wheel.
I'm not sure what mine's called, to be honest.
Something strawberry. Ask your waiter for a strawberry drink on the secret menu, and then the Mickey's Fun Wheel, right next to the Fun Wheel.
Yeah, yours? I should have got.
We got the lobster nachos and the sliders. Those sliders look really good.
Yeah, and there's bacon.
Just to show you guys how busy it is over here. So this is the Incredicoaster line. The main line is over here. The single rider entrance is right here. The single rider line goes all the way to this sign. That's the single rider line. Oh my goodness. We got corn on the cob. It is $5.75 and it comes in this bag. I'm really excited for this corn. This is
the greatest thing I've ever touched in my life.
Oh no.
What's your review?
11 out of 10.
What's your review?
10 out of 10. But my hands are covered in grease. Can you stop recording it? Because I can't touch it.
Where's my suit?
Not me filming Cars Land and you keep on saying, where's my suit?
Where's my suit?
This is my all-time favorite ride in all of Disneyland. We did it the first night, but right now the wait, I think it's, 2 hours, 120 minutes. Single rider, right? It's backed up to right there. First night we did this, we literally didn't even have time to stop. We walked right on.
Yeah, it's like ridiculous, honestly.
I'm so happy the weather was bad and we had no crowds, because this is literally crazy. I feel bad we're not riding any rides for you guys, but we've already done all the rides because we were really lucky with the low crowds the last couple days. And we had Genie the first day. Yesterday we didn't even have Genie. So we didn't get Genie today, but now we get to enjoy all the snacks and share them with you guys and tell you what to eat and what not to eat at Disneyland.
Cruz, she said.
It's Cruz. Cruz Ramirez. Robin and Cruz, the matching twins. There's Spider-Man. Show me your Spidey powers, Robin.
My turn.
Whoa. Okay. What is going on?
I think that's the Black Widow.
All right, Chantel, what did you get?
It's a tropical something.
That is the best description I've ever heard.
From the PYM
Technologies Tasting Lab. There's boba in it.
Yeah, it's the tropical one.
And then the three of us got the red one.
I switched to that one.
Oh, Robin got that one.
They're like popping bubbles. So it kind of tastes like high C from McDonald's.
Okay, we got high C, and we'll let you know how the red one tastes once we get the red one. All right, we got the particle fizz from the tasting lounge. Cheers.
I know.
It tastes like beer.
Wait, really?
Guardians was posted at 65 and we only waited 20 minutes. We're almost in the pre-show. We've all collectively decided that our favorite ride is Guardians.
Out of the whole trip, Guardians.
We're hoping to get Elvis, so fingers crossed.
Scan, appreciate.
treats.
All right, we're back at Disneyland for the Magic Happens Parade. I'm so excited. Right in the entrance, we got Cruella De Vil. It's an hour before the parade right now, and people are already lining up everywhere. This is crazy. All of Main Street is roped off, and people are just lined up like crazy.
Okay.
It is crazy. Look at how pretty the castle is.
All right, that parade was amazing. We are leaving Disneyland.
We're gonna go. I'm sad.
Sad, but hope y'all enjoyed. Bye. This was the most informal vlog ever. Food review.
Last one.
With Laura and Robin. This is the churro covered toffee. Mmm.
Pretty good.
7 out of 10.
I think I'll give it a 7.5.
It's pretty good. Yeah. Goodbye, Disneyland. Good.
Bye.
You have good food. Are you guys ready?
Let's get ready to rumble.
Ready?
It's me, Mario.